New tonight, the Hinterland Music Festival sold out of all of its festival passes in just 10 minutes. We are eager to be outside. The festival will run from August 6th through the 8th in St. Charles. Tickets went on sale this morning, and organizers hope to be able to open more general admission tickets in the future. The festival was canceled last year due to this pandemic, and of course, they were on it to try to get there today.